but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends.
Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and to be faithful only to her, so long as you wish?
I do.
Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and to be faithful only to him, so long as you will with him?
I do.
Carla, take me where this ring.
You guys probably know the story, but when they got engaged, Chris's, what I learned is Chris is really bad at secrets. He has a very hard time holding on to secrets, but he bought the ring early. He had the ring, and so I think he knew he wanted to do it in Santa Fe, but it had to be the right time. And finally he decided it was the right time, and they were coming out to Santa Fe. And Carly was lying, and Chris came up with some excuse that he had to drive out with Fike. So Chris came out the day before, and he spent a good part of the day, he and Fike, finding the perfect spot to get engaged. So the next day, Carly comes out, they go to the perfect spot and get engaged, and it was awesome. So what I want to tell you, Chris, is that don't ever stop doing that. Don't ever stop dating Carly. Don't ever stop making me feel special, because those are really the most important things in life. So that was awesome. Don't stop doing it. Carly is our caregiver in our family. She's the one that keeps us together. And so the combination of having this really independent person who's very confident in themselves, and then having this person that's a caregiver is just wonderful. So I'm so proud of you, and I'm proud that you found the person that makes you happy and is gonna make you happy the rest of your life. So I love you guys very much. So. Thank you.